So she says we're like two trees, and like my tree needs to grow more or something.
What is that? It's my Jack hat. So they think I'm Jack. It works. I just ordered a combo meal, and when I asked for seasoned curly fries instead of regular fries, I got them. No extra charge, because I'm Jack. Because of the hat.
Doofus, they're swapping curly fries for free for anyone. They don't think you're Jack.
And how come they gave me his paycheck?
Guess who I'm standing next to?